So if you ask current scientists, if you ask current neuroscientists and biologists, is there direct evidence linking quantum entanglement to either imagination or creativity? The answer you'll probably get, as I have from asking this question, is there's no direct evidence linking quantum entanglement to imagination. But let me share with you some intriguing parallels between quantum entanglement, non-locality, superposition, imagination, and creativity. So quantum entanglement allows for instantaneous correlations to imagination. And some researchers have drawn intriguing parallels between the two concepts. Number one, non-locality. Quantum entanglement allows for instant correlations between particles, regardless of distances, similar to how imagination can connect disparate ideas or concepts across space and time. Number two, superposition. Like quantum particles existing in multiple states simultaneously, imagination allows us to hold multiple possibilities or scenarios in mind all at once. Collapse of possibilities, just as measuring an entangled particle collapses its state, the act of focusing on a specific imagined scenario can crystallize it from many potential options. Holistic connections. Entanglement suggests a fundamental interconnectedness in nature, which some relate to the associative and integrative nature of imagination. Consciousness. And there are many theories now that propose quantum processes may play a role in higher order thinking and brain functions such as imagination. Now, what about creativity? Similarly, non-locality, quantum entanglement allows for instant correlations between particles, regardless of distance, which some compare to the cre how creative insights can seemingly connect disparate ideas across space and time. Like quantum particles existing in multiple states simultaneously, creativity involves holding multiple possibilities or scenarios in mind all at once. Collapse of possibilities, just as measuring an entangled particle collapses the state, the act of focusing on a specific creative idea can crystallize it from many potential options. So entanglement also suggests a fundamental interconnectedness in nature, which some relate to the associative and integrative nature of creative thinking. Non-linear thinking. Quantum physics challenges classical linear causality, which parallels how creative insights often emerge through non-linear intuitive leaps. So, my friends, is nature creative? Is our creativity an expression of nature's activity? And are quantum principles, imagination, and creativity all fundamental in nature and in the universe? Please share your thoughts with me and let's continue this conversation. You can always engage with me on digitaldeepak.ai. And remember, Digital Dharma is out already, and you can learn a lot about how to engage AI in exploring these ideas as well. So let me know your thoughts and I'm always delighted to share these with you, whether they're of interest to you or not. I just enjoy doing it. So thank you.